Hello everyone and welcome to Oxygen Channel. Today we want to talk about some things that might happen in the future. You know, there is a website on the internet that has some predictions about the future. Things that might happen, we are not sure about them, but they might happen in the future. For example, one of the sentences says that doctors will find a cure for malaria by 2020. So that is like 4 years later. Another one says that India, you know, India is a country, India will become the most populous city in the world, which is very bad. Another one says that 3D printers will make human organs by 2024. So it's like 10 years later, 10 years from now. So we are not sure about these things, but we hope that something might happen in the future. Now, so a cure is like a new kind of medicine. یه درمان برای مالاریا. مالاریا هم یه جور بیماریه. So doctors will find a cure for malaria by 2020. India will become the most populous city. The populous city is a city that has the most population, the most number of people living in it. شلوغترین شهر دنیا یا پرجمعیت‌ترین شهر دنیا is the most populous city. 3D printers, پرینترهایی هستن که چیزها رو به صورت سه بعدی پرینت میگیرن. دو بعدی نیست روی کاغذ. میتونن اشیا رو پرینت کنن. Will make human organs. So human organs are the parts of our body like hands, legs, heart, livers and etc. So when we are not sure about something, we say, I'm not sure, but I think that something might happen in the future. Now let's go watch Liz's video.